only one saw that.
All right. Let's do this. Also, off stream, I have been playing, I've been grinding Elden Ring. I don't know, I just go and keep, like, building levels. Maybe one day I won't get one-shotted. But, like, the issue I had with that game is... I still kind of have the same issue with Salt and Sanctuary, is I just don't think I build my character optimally, and I don't even care. I'm just gonna play the way I want to play it.
Moving in sync, right, Tyle?
Gonna blast them into next week.
Stay alert and alive.
We're gonna blast them into next week. The issue I have with, like, with some of these, like, you have like a big party and you automate everyone. Number one, this is screaming for multiplayer. Like, if Greg and I could play this together, like if he could control like even like one or two characters in the party, that would be awesome. But they just don't want to do that.
Are you dealing better with the heat?
I mean, I guess you have to relinquish control a little bit for controls of characters. But yeah, just in battle. I don't think it would be that hard, you just like kind of stick together.
That was spectacular.
Because he would play Lance, and I'd be, I don't know if he'd be the main character. I'd be the girl. Like, the girl that he's fused with. So. It's just interesting how, like, some, like, games scream to be, like, multiplayer, and people just don't want to do it. I guess there's a lot of management and stuff too. So. Oh, what game was that? That was like Trials of Mana. Trials of Mana. The game is so good and it's so easy, like so easy to be more than one player. The original was. And even if two people, like that's just this is screaming so bad. Focus. Not what I want to do. A healer now. Somebody die? Anyone help them up? Oh, the healers can raise people. That's kind of good to know that only the healers can raise people. If somebody dies, you gotta switch to a healer. Just kill everybody I can see.
Didn't charge off on your own.
We've never been here before.
And I was the MVP.
You're all thinking it.
Eyes over here. You didn't disappoint.
Much what I expected.
I'd say we were moving in sync, right, Tyle?
I hope it made them happy.
There's no one else.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
Overfall! First blood.
Just as planned, they
I'll have to get on your left.
Keep up the guard there.
Blow away! Overfall! Giant swing!
It makes you waves.
Okay. Next cutscene.
Hey.
Oh.
Can I ask you something?
I should have changed this.
It's special, isn't it? Your blade, I mean. Sometimes one part of it glows. Why is that?
Oh. You can tell. That's amazing.
It's hard not to.
Oh, right.
Is it a secret?
No. I can tell you.
Let me see, what this looks like in real time. I just hope it looks okay. Issues. I could probably bring it up a little bit. One, two, three, four. Let's see how that looks. Maybe bring it over a little bit. One, three, four. Probably break it down a little bit. One, two. Who's that guy remind me of? I don't know if you can see my leg. My leg is here. Fish. Oh, when we were young and didn't have chests.
Noah, my man. Are you still playing around with that little toy?
Have you considered a knock-on weapon? You might actually get somewhere with that.
Oi! You deaf or what, Noah? Garvel? Noah, this is bad. Not even a peep. Don't need to pay us any attention.
Oh, please. I wasn't ignoring you. Once I finish this set, we can chat. Well, what were you saying?
Noah! For dead weight, you're a right snuffing peacock! You!
He's better.
Anything else?
You snuffing weakling!
It doesn't seem like he's that weak.
Blast it all!
Oh, a cheap shot.
Oh, you get it now? Lance!
Break it up now. Didn't know you could be so petty, Garvel.
Ain't got no time for this musclehead.
Wanna say that again?
We'll settle this properly in tomorrow's trial. Move it!
Move it. Gavel, his Gavel.
Are you okay?
He's fine.
Don't let it get to you. Guys like that are the first ones to snuff it in a real battle.
No, I'm not worried about him. I really can't call my weapon, though. I worry I'll end up being a burden.
Never thought that here, not even once.
Thanks. Kind of you to say.
It's just the truth. Where are you going?
To visit Riku, since it broke. The trial, it's tomorrow. I'm gonna need a new weapon for that. This
magic sword, Lucky Seven. In distant past were seven legendary swordsmith pon. Over course of 7 years, forged sword from seven types of steel.
Or seven.
The sword like it in existing.
Magic,
Lucky Seven.
Lance, please to give good cleave with blade and split clean in halves.
Sure about that. Better not pull some. You break it, you bought it. Sneaky sort of deal.
Riku would never dream. Just put all of heft into mighty swing.
Weird ask. Sure. You want me to cut it? I'll cut it, I guess. Here it comes.
Broken sword.
Queen's beans. There's not even a nick in it.
Friend surprised? Indeed, is most prized of swords. Even armor of Peronis. Get sliced to itsy bits.
I think I'll pass.
Pass? So you not have need for?
Yeah, it's too strong.
Noah want Lance and friends to kick buckets?
No, what the spark?
Same as letting friends die.
No, it's not.
If friends not fight, cannot survive.
Sure, but I don't need to use your sword.
Then, why Noah not call Blade?
It's not out of choice. I just can't.
False. Riku see through like transparent. Noah can call Blade. Just no big desire of fighting spirit.
Riku?
Hey, is he serious?
He is serious. Oh, yeah, brah.
What the? All this time? Huh?
If death is not option, should live. Only way is fight like life depends. Thinking of self, alone, is way of coward. Though, Riku no feeling well.
I'm afraid.
So beautiful.
What do you mean?
Of this world. It's so brutal and relentless. And I'm afraid of what we might become.
Mate.
Oh ho ho! Riku knew Noah was hero material.
Foreshadowing!
It true this sword possess incredible power. Might even rob enemies of many much lives, yes. But only those who understand nature of terror have right to wield. Quoth Master Pon of Riku, anyhaps. So, if Noah can call Blade now, can still keep Lucky Seven, maybe in some kind of disguise. In different words, can turn it into sheath.
Sheath?
Can use it in fights like normal. But if ever push come to shove, time will come when Noah truly need Lucky Seven's strength. Then is only matter of drawing.
When I truly need its strength.
Right, okay.
Exact. If Noah never lose sight of that feeling, one day such time surely come.
That is, if I can master it.
If felt a master, just give back. Can pick out different one.
Ah, right.
Please not to feel specially indebted to Riku. Just take.
Just take.
No need for overthinkings.
Okay.
Who uses a blade, though?
Oh, and Riku?
What is?
Thanks.
Mind if I change the name?
Meh.
Eh?
Lucky Seven just isn't doing it for me.
What did he call it, though?
So, what name did you end up picking?
Huh? Name.
Uh-huh. You don't want to say? Or what? Is it that embarrassing?
No, it's not embarrassing. That's not it.
I'm getting strong emotional vibes here.
I wouldn't say emotional, per se. Rather, something I miss. Yeah. You know, you're the second one that's noticed this weapon.
Really? Is that something special?
It is.
And the first? Who was it?
She's incredible. And we owe her our lives.
She's incredible. Have they introduced that person yet, or do I just not know? I mean, you change time of day, wherever you want to be.
We're very nearly out of Aegis Wilderness now, aren't we?
I bet you can hardly wait. This'll be sketchy.
Yeah, agreed.
What friend's afraid of, hmm?
I'm seeing signs of patrols. Was it Colony 4?
Colony 4?
Colony of bad but elites, led by a commander of great repute. Whole rest of Kevis acknowledge their superiority.
Are you certain? This is Neil Valley.
Right. Like Riku said.
But how can this be? How can their zone of control extend this far out?
Huh? Anyone feel that?
A quake?
No. It's... over there!
Ooh.
You monsters.
Is she the one that recognized him? I think that she did, that we did introduce her. So, like, so I forget her name. But she recognized it, I guess? She recognized the sword?
Us monsters.
Noah, look! That's... Ethel.
Ethel's name.
You mean Silvercoat Ethel?
You know about her?
Even in Agnes, the name has spread far and wide. Silvercoat Ethel. A veteran soldier unmatched in strength. People would whisper about how she fell 3 colonies at once with just 100 troops.
Yeah, but this is Ethel.
We know her name, so?
So, she helped us out once before. She was strong, but kind. She could still help. Noah?
It might not work, but...
Noah!
It's all right.
Ethel! It's me! Noah from Colony 9! You know us! You saved us back in Colony 14! Raised my blade! You must remember!
You say I helped you. In Colony 14.
You did?
Really?
Is he gonna be cured?
I've no recollection of helping. You!
Right.
Sorry. I thought I could convince her. Should have known it wouldn't work.
Taking cover. Bad move.
Very well done, Ethel. I do so love your loyalty.
Now, you can try her.
Is before you. Chase them to the ends of the world. Not a single one of them can escape.
Maybe she saw his blade. She would be like, okay, that I recognize a blade.
What kind of place is this?
Man, it just sucks. We're like in a bad spot. Oh, we do not want to go that way.
Retreat undercover then. Enemy reinforcements! I'll put reinforcements! Get him! We'll keep them in check!
like her in my tank.
Yep, just keep them coming. No problem.
You kill a guy?
Look out! Risky business.
Doesn't help that their cannons are way too accurate. They shouldn't be able to see us from over there.
How are they no location of Banana and friends?
The iris.
There?
Her red iris is doing this. It's relaying our exact position to her troops.
Snuff this!
That's this.
Lads, 6 o'clock!
Spock! Again?
I gotta get another beer.
The soldiers!
Their whole squad! Those heartless mudders!
Guys, pull back to the cave.
What cave?
We're sitting bunnets out here. In there, we can take cover from the volleys.
And after that?
Think about that later.
No plan B?
I didn't have time.
He doesn't have time.
You can't run from me, brat. I've got my eye on you.
I bet you do.
Black fog?
Really? Suddenly fog? no big deal. It'll hardly slow me down. I still have eyes on the prize.
Creepy.
What kind of place is this?
Stay alert.
Here comes trouble.
Well, visitors, eyes over here.
Ever the paragon here.
We'll keep them in check.
Like uni. I'm a tank now. I gotta be the tank. I wonder if you get more classes. You have to get more like different. You have to get different classes now.
Finally safe on the Shellin, huh?
I can't tell where this leads, but all we can do is keep moving forward.
Everybody's dead. We're gonna do the thing. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Everybody's dead before I can do anything.
Hey, Tyon, have you been hit?
No.
Then what?
The enemy's acting strangely. Something's off.
Off how?
Even when we engage, the other soldiers don't provide backup. It's like none of them have been given orders.
You're overthinking it.
I thought I was at first. Hey, Noah.
Yeah. I agree with Tyon. They did seem kind of slow to respond.
Oh no.
What? I'm scared.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
I definitely feel stronger.
It's fine. Oh, he's sleepy.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah. Oh, look.
Okay, it's fine. Saving game. I am getting really sleepy. I mean, maybe I can like go longer tomorrow, but it is kind of time to go to sleep. I have to go to work tomorrow. I would do an ending, but I'm just gonna like close out. I don't see if there's anyone else I can host. The phone's in the other room. But anyway, that's it.